Tense moments in Virginia.
Oh my gosh.
The historic town of Lynchburg taking a massive hit following severe storms. More than 100 people evacuated today amid fears a dam there could burst.
We are still concerned about its overall stability.
Cameron Howe watched as the water rose.
It was a scary situation last night.
49 million people are under a flash flood watch from Maine to North Carolina. Wild weather in the Northeast too. Near New York City, sparking power lines after a rare tornado last night. Out west, wind and a wall of dust in the Phoenix area. A nightmare on the roads and for delays at the airport. In this incredible video from the car fire still burning in Northern California, a rare and powerful so-called fire tornado caught on camera last week. Experts say it's one of the strongest like this ever recorded. All of this as NOAA just released its yearly report card for 2017's wild weather. Last year, the warmest non-El Nino year on record, the most active hurricane season since 2005, and 16 major disasters that racked up combined losses of $300 billion. In Virginia, they're hoping to avoid a similar fate.
The water is just rushing, so lots of concern there.
Lynchburg officials say for now they're confident the dam is safe and stable, but they worry about what could change overnight with more wet weather on the way. As for the evacuees, they'll have to wait at least another day before they can go home.